I'm excited when international artists are interested in coming to New Mexico because there is a lot of creative people in New Mexico and a lot of beautiful land. So being able to share that with the wider audience nationally, internationally is a great thing.
The Nahua Nation's in a unique position because of our cultural landscape, our history, and our spirituality to affect the art world in a positive way that would make a difference for everybody. And that's the power of art.
What exactly is installation art? Like, what does that encompass? What is, you know, temporal art? You know, what does that mean? What is land art? Those types of things.
The landscape speaks for itself, and it's forcing the viewers and the participants to be engaged with real native communities, not us natives going off on tribal lands and participating. It's the reverse. It's having the viewers and the participants be engaged here on tribal land.
A lot of time with public projects, there's a more strict way of production and kind of strict guidelines of expectations because in a public project so many people are involved. And amazingly, with this project with Navajo Nation, I've really felt that there has been not only openness to experimentation but encouragement for experimentation.
It's not just to change native art, it's to impact the art world in general.
At the end of the day, that's what it's all about. To me, that's what the Time Project really, I like the whole concept of something being temporary, because if it's temporary, it's really not temporary.
The concept is to combine Navajo artists with international artists, that includes the U.S., to combine them to create art pieces that involve the landscape. And I believe that because of our cultural landscape here on the Navajo Nation, we're in a unique position to take advantage of some really powerful opportunities.
Out of those relationships we realized, and the artwork, we realized that we have something pretty powerful here. So Time 2014 is a collaboration between Ai Weiwei from China and Burt Benally from Navajo Nation. And they are gonna collaborate on a site-specific temporary installation in Coyote Canyon. They are communicating now on cultural exchanges, and they're discovering beautiful surprises that are between Navajo Nation and China, and also as contemporary artists.
Time 2014 is what I had hoped the Time Project would become when we started it over 9 years ago. We're really looking to take public art and move it to the next incarnation that it can be, and Ai Weiwei and Burt are the perfect artists for this.
Makes for an interesting combination when you bring all those knowledge and experiences together, and I think that's what people are looking for. A new perspective.
Nobody around the world is doing something like this, and we're proud that it's happening here on the Navajo Nation.
The Time Projects are very important, especially within a Native community, to expose especially the younger generations, but also the older generations, to kind of see how our thinking has changed, how it has progressed as a people. Like, for everyone, I think it's important to kind of see how that can be illustrated now.
My primary audience are Navajo people, and I'm hoping that they get an experience and a broader knowledge of what's actually going on out there, because global knowledge, global experience is entering our Navajo Nation. We need to step up and be ready to go on that global level.